I'm having Wake bring you an assault vehicle. Get to the coordinates I've sent and secure it. Celia, do you read me? I'm under heavy fire. I can't make it. Lady! Phew! It worked out somehow. I'll drop the vehicle in the empty lot up ahead. Contact me if anything comes up.
Wait, are you okay?
The vehicle's been delivered. Keep going and you should find it. But this barrage is too dangerous. I'm retreating temporarily.
Got it. Thank you.
Director Chen.
made it in one piece.
Okay, now take this path left. You'll find the way out.
Yes.
So that's the vehicle. First, I have to get rid of these guys.
Keep moving forward. The exit is up ahead. now.
I'm okay. I'm on the wing of a plane that was sucked into the black hole.
Are you okay?
General and soldiers have been chasing me.
Check your location for the tunnel. You're almost at the black hole, but the ground is completely destroyed. Be prepared for the worst.
Able to get up there with the grapple.
Thank you.
Watch out. There's debris everywhere.
A jamming signal from a nearby building. What's your current position?
There are a lot of rocks floating around. I'm still being sucked into the black hole.
Okay. Still no contact from Wake. I'll let you know if anything changes.
Yeah!
so cold suddenly? How can it snow this time of year? Director Chen, I've arrived at the plaza. I can see a wooden structure.
That'll be Shen's home pavilion. That's also where the enemy is. Check it out immediately.
But you're too late. Once I finish pouring this primordial flood over Earth, the black hole will change the world.
So this plan of yours is supposed to change the world? Bullshit.
Just try and stop me!
Yeah. It's been a while, Shelia. To think we'd meet like this. The primordial flood is almost empty. Once it's all been poured out, a new world will be born. I will become the ruler of the new world.
What? Shelia, hold on! I got you!
Next up, a huge crater has suddenly appeared in a location approximately 20 kilometers from the city. Specialists are investigating the possibility that it was caused by a small asteroid. Inside, a structure appearing to be some kind of ancient ruin has been discovered, and along with plate-like objects, unknown chemical elements have also been detected. Specialists are currently examining samples brought from the site. We'll keep you updated with any further developments.